Listen, what would you say if I go into a foreign country to paint on buses and trams in the middle of the city in front of hundreds of people? Well, that's what we are doing today, so let's go.
You are not going.
I'm not gonna be traveling alone. I'm gonna travel with this guy there, but first of all, he needs to do something important. Cool. Now we can go. Super. Super. And we arrived, but we have no idea where we are. This is gonna be our first night ever in a hostel, sleeping in a room with multiple people.
Hello guys!
So far we are alone here, but we saw some evidence of other people activity in this room, so we are expecting guests. I'm gonna brush my teeth.
My friend Doke is now on the toilet.
Finito. This is my crib. This is where I sleep. This is where he sleeps.
Dobar dan.
Morning. Let me explain you what exactly is going on over here in East Croatia. You're about to see a proper graffiti battle on buses and trams right in the middle of the city on this city square. That's exactly what you can expect, but this graffiti battle has certain rules, which are a time limit of 4 hours with 1 extra hour for preparation. We will actually get a topic before the painting, so at this point we have no idea what we are going to paint, and we also don't know on which tram or bus we will paint, so we don't know the canvas, we don't know the topic. And we are excited but also pretty nervous. A lot of people are looking at me because I'm standing in the middle of the square speaking to my camera. This is gonna be fun. We are trying to get a feeling for the possible spots because we don't know. Might be this bus, maybe this tram. We don't even know how big this spot will be. Okay, the time is coming and we are about to get the information about the topic. Quiet before the storm.
There are 10 teams of 2 people coming from countries such as Serbia, Croatia, Hungary, Italy, Greece, and we all battle against each other.
So we have bus 2 big R. We are not sure which one it is. It's probably this one behind me, but we don't know which spot.
Rems i Dok iz Slovačke.
This is the envelope with the topic. Imagine the world 50 years after today. What will it look like? How will it feel? Will it be happy or catastrophic? Show us your vision and creativity. That's the topic, that's the theme. We have 1 hour to prepare something. That's our spot. So, we left the scene and right now we will sit in our hostel and we will try to prepare something. We have 1 hour, we have the topic, we need to figure it out now. Okay, we kinda not finished our preparation, but we are heading to the spot because we are already 15 minutes late. We just met the judges and they were like, "Where the fuck are you, man? Everybody is painting already." Well, not us.
Okay, it's 3:40, a lot of guys have done a lot of great things already. I feel like I'm falling behind and I feel like this is not going well, but well, we will see. Let's hit it. My first time ever painting with Cobra.
Okay, so I have to admit that at this point I was completely terrified. Because I realized already in the preparation phase that I'm not really... I didn't feel ready for a graffiti battle. Despite the fact that I practiced a lot in the last few months, I can't really say that I have like 5-6 characters in my pocket that I can pull out anytime and adjust them into any topic. And what's worse, I decided that I will paint a woman character, but after arriving to the spot, I noticed that
three teams are already painting women characters, so I kinda put the whole preparation into trash and I started fresh, which made the experience even more stressful. Okay, it's 16:30, so we still have quite a lot of time, but we also have quite a lot of painting to do. And by the way, I don't know if I mentioned this, but we need to use every single one of these colors at least once. That's a rule.
As you can see, after the quick change of plans, I decided to paint a bird because I painted quite a lot of them in the recent months. But I can't really say that I was all that confident with it. This battle showed me that I need to sketch more because, you know, recently I spent quite a lot of time on practicing rendering, so values, colors, shapes. But this all serves nothing when you don't have the number one thing, the solid structure, the sketch.
Fun fact, these guys who are painting next to us are from Slovenia. We are from Slovakia. Two completely different countries, just so you know. But it's funny that we ended up right next to each other in a random boat. So apparently this is like a champagne or wine tram, and all these guys are enjoying their proseccos and shit. And yeah, we stressed artists are painting right next to them. I need to get back to work.
One of the advantages of a graffiti battle with a time limit like this is that although you have a lot of doubt in your head, you just need to shut it down and keep painting because you just don't have the time. And you just need to keep going and hope that it's gonna look somewhat good.
We have 2 hours left. I'm not sure if it is enough.
At this point, my colleague Rams was a little bit pessimistic because he was not satisfied with his graffiti. But I have to admit that I started to feel a little bit better because I knew that it's not gonna be a complete disaster. So the worst case scenario was not possible anymore. But the hustle against the time was still present, so we needed to think quick. And by the way, you should probably know what we are painting. The topic is 50 years later, right? And the rules were that we needed to paint some form of background, a character, and a graffiti piece. And all of them should express the topic in some way. So we decided to paint graffiti next, a futuristic birdie character, and some futuristic background.
Take a picture. Sure. All right, guys.
Thank you. Very good. Thank you. I learned from you.
Voila. Okay, we have 1 more hour. Very little black. I need to outline this character. We need to do some details there.
I was really stressed about the outline, but somehow the lines were just floating there and I got into a really good vibe. I just wished that the structure of the character would be a little bit more interesting.
Alrighty, as you can see, the square is getting pretty packed. We have 20 more minutes. To be honest, we are not really sure what to do next or if to do anything, but yeah, we'll see. Okay, we have 2 more minutes. We are not satisfied, but we are kind of happy that it's over and we didn't fuck up completely. We just fucked up a little, I would say. Right now we need to judge all the other pieces around here, and then later on we will actually find out who won this battle. So let's see the other pieces.
This was a very lovely part because we get to see what others created with the same colors, same rules, same topic, and we got excited for the final results of the battle. Honestly, I didn't believe that we could win anything, but I had a little tiny piece of hope in my heart that maybe... They're announcing the winners now. Wish us luck.
Treće mjesto, Snooze and Sets. Drugo mjesto, naši susjedi, Nox i Woodstep. Svaka čast, dečki. I sada prvo mjesto. Opet za naše susjede. Malo sjevernije. Azram i Boris. Svaka čast, dečki.
The guys who are painting right next to us won. So we didn't win anything, but we had a great time. Very great time. So congratulations to the winners.
So we are the losers, but we share the room with the winners. Thanks a lot to all the organizers of this fantastic event. It was amazing. When I heard for the first time that I will be painting on trams in the middle of the city, I didn't believe it, but it was exactly what I expected. And in the next graffiti battle, I will try to be prepared better. I was not happy with my performance. Right now, it's time for the after party.
The after party was a great success. And the second day we wanted to go home, but we got invited into another painting session. Once again, we had a great time and we painted these two fast graffiti pieces, which ended our Croatian adventure. So once again, thanks a lot to all the people who participated, especially to the organizers. It was a great weekend in Croatia.